Congrats, Tarkus, you're first. How does it feel to be world's first to Zeth's stream? I hate to be the third person who responds. This third's the third. I know, right? The hat's been taking over the BM server like a plague. Like the Rona. Kind of gives sense of where the design is going now. I'm thinking we should work on the folds, and then yeah, that was the plan last time. Idea. I've got a plan. Maybe it wasn't such a good plan after all. Gonna go get a slice here. See if this looks better. Yeah, that looks pretty bad. All right, well, I'm gonna separate these flames out first while I give myself some time, more time to think about the folds. Because right now I'm just moving the mouse around and I'm not really getting a whole lot of ideas here. What's that, Tarkus? You said you want some more mittens? Is that what you said? You want another pair of mitts? Nah, it's okay. I actually have an idea in mind, but I just want to separate out the lames here first. I always wonder if other people who don't know like armor terminology don't understand what I mean when I say lame. And they're all like, oh, this guy is so 80s, so 90s. he's stuck in the late 80s. He just says lame all the time. What about Santa hat? What you need is a good big axe to the head. Gotta get those brain fluids flowing. Okay, so for people who don't know, lames are usually smaller, are like smaller plates, and they're usually kind of rectangular like this. They're almost like strips of metal that are fastened to each other to form a larger piece. That's what a lame is. And generally they're used for articulation. Wait, it's Christmas today? Christmas 2020. Isn't it on the 25th? Not today. Yeah. Oh, I get it. Sarcasm. I understand now. No, it's Christmas every day. Don't you get sick of it though? Like that movie Groundhog's Day. Anyone seen that movie? The one with the curly-haired dude, like half bald. Wouldn't it be nice if Madoc dropped the update on us right before Christmas break? He's like, ho ho ho! Merry Christmas, one and all! And then he pulls this red velvet fabric off of the update, and it's everything that you've ever hoped it would be. It has like all the best arena features we've all been waiting for. And as like a as a bonus extra, there's like multiplayer too. There's like the first beta patch of multiplayer, and then we all like get together in the arena hub, and like there's a Christmas tree, and the fire smells like pine logs. Yeah, it'd be awesome. Banana Born. There are hot single updates around the corner near you. Go get 'em, buddy. I've been having a lot of fun with Black Desert Online and just like imagining what SG could be. Oh shit, what's this? Good. Gotta retype with that. Rip all this here. Yeah, wouldn't it be nice to have snow in SG? That'd be cool. Cool because you'd have to wear a jacket out. See how many lanes this 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. slice curve it in. Just started a substance designer. Sounds like fun. We'll get it eventually. Hey Conrax, welcome to the stream. It's actually pretty easy for me to understand like node-based materials. I think it's because I've done some blueprinting in Unreal Engine 4, which has sort of like prepped me for node-based everything really. By the way, I'm gonna work on the gloves last. So you guys are gonna have to put up with the mitts for the entirety of the stream. The entirety of the stream series. You're just gonna see pink mitts. Oh, I think I need to inflate these by two more. Let's go see, remesh this by double. Doing zero remesh instead of subdivide because subdivide is going to give too many polygons. I have no idea why that's the case. Well, actually, I do, but. Losing Zeth? What? Well, there's always the video replay that I upload to YouTube. It's not too big of a deal. Not that bad. Let's go separate these lames out into front and back. Front and back of the faults. To duplicate this, move front poly groups. We can move this one up. Okay. Front. Move this up. Okay. That. I think this is my favorite part about making armor. Just like, do like stuff like this. Very satisfying. It's like deleting large sections of mesh. Just get this tiny little detail back. These subgroups need to be merged. We'll do that after this thing auto saves. Wait, the stream's lagging? Wait, really? Wait, am I actually liking guys? Hello. My stream still lagging? Test. I see test from Mercs. Oh, really? How about now? Is it better? Every 5 to 10 seconds it eats it hard. Ah. Let me know if I'm still getting lag issues. Stream is up now, but it's now all delayed. Okay, let me go start and stop again.